Wisconsin is known for two things Americans can't live without: good cheese and great sleep. Yes, the state synonymous with tangy, sharp cheddar also gave birth to a sleep revolution. The man who started it all was Zalman G. Simmons, a banker, state legislator, and entrepreneur. In 1876, this former maker of cheese boxes decided he could create a better mattress. It didn't take him long. His namesake company started designing and building mattresses in a new way. The result? Simmons' spiral coil beds were more comfortable and less expensive. The average price soon dropped from $12 to 95 cents. Now, almost anyone could afford a good night's sleep. The company followed this breakthrough by creating the legendary pocketed coil spring for the Beautyrest mattress. It was the first time a mass-produced bed provided individual support and motion separation, helping couples sleep undisturbed. The Beautyrest set the standard for the industry and became such a cultural icon that even the advertisements were displayed at the Smithsonian. Americans loved the Beautyrest, and so did the biggest thinkers of the day: Henry Ford, Thomas Edison, H.G. Wells, and George Bernard Shaw all extolled the virtues of sleeping on a Beautyrest. As America grew, Beautyrest kept pace. With millions flocking to cities for work, living space grew scarce. So the engineers at Simmons designed the space-saving Wallabed, the predecessor to the iconic Murphy bed, which Beautyrest later produced for the Murphy Company. When World War II broke out, the company proudly did its part. Paratroopers landing in the European and Pacific theaters dropped to their targets wearing parachutes made in Beautyrest factories. In the post-war years, America was spreading out and building bigger, and so was Beautyrest. They created the first ever king and queen size mattresses. It made big news, and couples everywhere rejoiced. Beautyrest has led the industry in breakthroughs, with innovations like the ever-new removable mattress cover for hotels, the no-flip mattress, air-cool memory foam, along with pioneering technology like the hybrid mattress. The company's dedication to better sleep has never wavered. And the results have shown. Our beds are now in 18 of the top 20 hotel chains and in countless homes across the country. The company has come a long way since we made our first wire-woven mattress in 1876. But we know what Zalman Simmons would say to that: keep going.